So, this is Deathfungeon. It's a dungeon, but it's fun, I guess. Let's begin and just see what the hell this is about. Ritual Games. Satan made this. No. So from what I can tell, got pretty nice pixel art. I guess I'm just a girl? Figured out I can jump. That guy is sleeping. I can jump off his head. I assume he'll immediately murder me. Hi. Yep, just grab and die. No health in this game. Best be careful then.
Hides in Cherim's tomb.
You know, I probably should do this. There we go. Is that looking good? Snaz, would you... Snaz. Okay, there we go. Sorry, Snaz was misbehaving. Got it. I don't know much about this game besides it seems like a tough platformer. I was wondering if I could jump on that cage, but I guess not. Ah, I see. If I bother to jump off this guy, I can get an item. What do I get? I got a Chaos Emerald! Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald? That's only the first one. I need to find two more before I can do that joke. Oh, whoops. I guess you can't jump on him twice. Do I still keep the emerald? I don't know, let's just check. I kept the emerald, I guess. By keep, I mean... I opened the chest and let it float above it and then said, that's good enough. Not sure how long I'm gonna be around today, Aragon. That's fine, I understand. Take a nap if you need to. Okay. What's this do for me? Does this prepare me for cooking? That's what it seems to do. Oh. Oh, he alerted them. I wonder. So that other guy ran off. Okay, so I can't land on those. You can only grab them. Alright. This is a very straightforward. No story or anything. Just here we go. Alright, cook me when you want to, I guess. It lets a Misty eat you. Well, there you go. Oh, you... Okay. Okay, the AI is a little more clever than I give it credit. Yeah, I wonder if I can use controller. Yeah, I can. Oh. That feels better. Oh. I say it feels better, but it's actually really easy to press the D-pads the wrong direction. Another yellow Chaos Emerald? One of those was a knockoff, then. Wonder which one. This is just a choice of paths? I'll take the hard one, sure. This is faster and all. I like her jumping sound, like, Oh yeah, I see what you mean. He's searching the pod just there. Making sure if... So if they're alerted, they will search the pods. Good to know. So even if they don't see me go into a pod, they're still gonna check the pods. Well, at least this isn't European extreme difficulty like in Metal Gear Solid, where... If you get spotted, it's immediate game over. Secrets here, okay. Better keep an eye for these treasure chests. Gotta get them all. Gotta get all the knockoff chaos emeralds.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Why is death in spikes?
Yeah.
That's such a soft way to die.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ta-da. Oop. Platforms. I like how I immediately turn into a skeleton upon contact. It's like. Like, the ecosystem in this cave is hyper-reactive, so the moment you die, the very moment you die, there's flesh-eating bacteria that just deal with you. Because you're a body. It'd be funny. Crush this guy's face in, like, ha! Ah! Oh, what? I didn't actually know what X was, great. Like, cause I switched the controller. I didn't actually know which button was the hide key. I wonder how long this game is. It just kind of starts without any sort of fanfare. Oh, okay. They could see me from any distance. Good to know. This jump. Let's just reset. Oh wait, I know. I'm just supposed to drop off. I'm kind of being an idiot here. Can you grab me on the ladder? Yes, you can. What if it? There actually are arcade games where the idea is to walk around the ladder, walk across the ladder, or use an elevator when an enemy is doing it the same, so it doesn't hurt you. How am I supposed to get around this guy? Oh, wait, I think I know how. Get crazy alerted. Oh. Platform? I think I actually have to be alerted. To get some of these guys moving around and out of the way. You fool! You can never chase me. See, if they get confused, I know they go down all the way, which is actually really great. So if I can get rid of those two guys, and this guy's all crazy running around and checking all angles, I could probably sneak in and get the chest from him. Also, you played this game before, Rena? Alright. Here's where my opportunity lies. Because he's all, like, chicko of head cut off at this point, so... There we go. Done and done. 100% run of this game in 1 hour. Sounds good. Hi. I guess I'll do this. Watch. Believe in me! I'm fairly good at video games. I see. If these guys get alerted, I'm going to... I understand. If these guys alert, then there's basically no way for me to get that treasure. Because I need to jump off that guy. I jumped too early. However, that was right. I just had to wait. I had to wait for them both to turn away and the platform to be coming, so I've got to wait for two cycles. This is actually an Armor Games game. Oh, is it a free game? They got randomly turned into a game that's not free now? I don't know if this is new features or something. Okay, will this guy turn the other direction so I can safely jump, or... Okay, good. Alright, good. I mean, it controls just fine.
Yeah!
I like how dying on Spike sounds like... quiet, cute yawn.
Yeah!
I died on Spike,
yeah!
Oh, it makes me tired when I die on Spikes. So, what do I do with this guy? I guess just kinda... Alright, got it. No charm. Weird tangent, but Ice been looking at the new Fred King Transformer that they made, and it's reminding me a lot from the Beast Sector Mecha from... Oh my god, Mission Maker was great. What if I could? I just want to see if I can be cool. No, I can't. Like, super shortcut coolness. I'm kind of wondering... I probably could have done that, but oh well. You know, it seems like there's randomly faster but more dangerous paths in this game, and I'm getting the impression from that... this game is probably... Oh wait, I just realized what I need to do. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Hit me. No, you idiot. Okay, fine. I'll take advantage of this. You know, if you guys want to run off screen, that works for me too. Oh, you come back. Oh shit. Alright. This isn't ideal. It actually reminds me of Load Runner now. Oh god damn, I fell off the ladder. I was going to fall off the ladder, but I was going to fall off the ladder about half a second after when I actually did. You can't get me. If he goes right, I'm fucked. Fuck. Not super fucked, but... What if he goes... Aha! I fooled you all! Ha ha! Alright. You know, maybe I should... That actually would be a great game for my childhood to play. With Shift Makers, because it was a game from my childhood. I should do a new games from my childhood. Or rather, games from my puppyhood segment. I haven't done one in a while. That's where I play games I played when I was a little kid. Basically. Games would have two ways to play. Stealth or parkour. When I saw the parkour elements, I was just thinking to myself, like... oh, that must mean... Like, I thought to myself, that must mean that this game is maybe based on times, and maybe there's gonna be, like, when I beat the game, there's gonna be, like, a... Good work, you took this long, you're really slow, and if I had taken the other paths, I wouldn't have such a bad time.
Yeah!
I like how there's a grave, I didn't notice that. Oh, I'm stupid, I know how to do this. Not like that. Hey there, Drake! It's actually kind of tight. I like how- aw, shit. I was gonna say, I like how the last jump's easier than the other ones. But then I fucked it up, so I guess I can't say that. Aha, but I'm a skeleton! You can't do anything to me! He's pretty playable, honestly. Oh. Aha! Thank you, wall jump. I wonder, actually. No, okay. Alright, Hey, Arena, do they hide chests behind blocks? I hope they don't, but I'm just wondering. Oh, well. I guess that guy could see me through the block, good to know. I thought the block would block his vision, but apparently not. Wait a minute, you know what? Fuck it. Aha! I was like, wait a minute, I don't need to wake him up in the first place! Wait, how did you see me? Ah, whatever. What's this? Cleared. I got all the treasure. I died a bunch. Okay. Oh, okay, so we do get different stages, different music. That's good to know. I'm not usually one for these, like, super... This is kind of like Celeste a little bit. Everybody, you guys know Celeste, right? Celeste was a good game from what people told me. And people seem to really like it. I saw tons of videos on it. Not my sort of game. It looks wonderful, but I'm not really big on the whole super platforming focus. However, I don't mind it now and then, I suppose. It's okay, I guess. It's always alright with me as long as you can always just... As long as you don't have lives, as long as dying just sets you back one to the start of the screen, that's fine by me. Do I need to worry about this guy? I don't know. So I guess the rubble can wake them up. Okay, so the cave was the entire game in the original. This is longer, basically. Good job, me. Sometimes a wall jump slightly fails me. I'm gonna die of that saw blade. I'll take my time. Have an edge jump I gotta do. There we go. You bet I'm gonna get all the treasure, though. Oh, shit. Wait a minute, I was supposed to- oh wait, I know what I was supposed to- I looked too casually at the situation and messed up. I can still do this. Aw. Ah, bugger. Okay, I'll wait. Sheesh. Turn around! There you go. Ah, didn't even alert him. Let's see, treasure chest anywhere? I'm not really seeing that many treasure chests right now. How am I supposed to get by this guy when he's literally in the way like this? Did I just fall off the bottom of the screen? Hold on, wait a minute. Oh, there he is. Oh, I know how to get past him. Oh, not that way. Look at how pro that was. Oh. Not pro enough, actually. So the non-armor games version is just a longer version. Which is fine. Nothing wrong with that, really. I love the wall jump, though. It's just... This sounds like she's getting sick and about to throw up. Floating gravestones. Yeah, the dying animation doesn't really count for dynamite error, does it? If you guys see me miss your treasure chest, let me know. I'm just gonna try to get them all. I wonder how long this is now that it's a full game. Hi! Oops. I didn't actually mean to wall jump. I don't really know why I did that. I just kind of instinctually pressed the A button a bunch. Is there no treasure with that guy? I'm really kind of surprised by that. Huh, okay. Why is there a lava ladder? What do I do with a lava ladder? I'm confused. Is that a secret I'm supposed to jump in? Here, let me try it. Why is there a lava ladder? That is definitely lava, not a secret. What do you do with lava lavers? Seriously. Lava lavers? I can't say words now. Also, hey there, Dark. How are cheeseburgers? I would not mind some cheeseburgers tonight. Holy shit. My day was okay. Oh, you can see me from there? Alright. That'd be super fancy then, I guess. Let's see how fancy I'm gonna be. Check this shit out. Oh my god. I don't even know why that's there, but I'll take it. You wanna see some crazy shit? Watch this. Ha! Jumped on nothing! I noticed there was randomly a wall there, so I just figured I'd take use of it. Down the ladder with you. Secret shortcut invisible block that shouldn't probably be there. Oh, it snapped. Oh. Guys, I broke something. There we go. Yeah, see, my phone, the way I have it propped up, it's on the edge of my monitor, so if there is a treasure chest in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen, let me know, because I won't be able to notice it. Also, now my phone's sliding, now that I started talking about it and got self-conscious, I guess. Come on, you. Alright, there we go. Anyways. I did see that one, yeah. Alright, well, I just said, like I said, the bottom right corner of my screen's blocked. I know I have to go over there. I think there's a ladder there. I can't see it. Okay, why would I need to go up there? Oh, because of that guy. Right, I get it. Shoopity whoop, there's a ladder here probably. Yep, there is. Oh, yep, okay. Why did you check? You saw me jump over you. Why did you check the pot? Bring it, boy. Lush! Alright. I killed myself. Oh wait, no I didn't. Oh wow, they don't go the end. Wait. That does not go the end of its track, huh. Well, I... God damn it, it's so... Okay, so one problem I have of some video games... It's understandable if you're pressing jump while holding left or right on a ladder. It makes sense that you would jump off the ladder if you're doing that. However, I really hate games where you could just press right or left and immediately fall off the ladder. That always annoys me. There was a chest there, wasn't there? There was. Tell me, please. Shit. Damn it! Back to menu. Yes! Yeah! Oh, fuck me! By the way, remember what I said about my phone? Yeah, I'm moving my phone. I didn't see the chest because of the phone. Wait, can you not? Are you serious with me here? Can I not restart the level? Or something? Really? Oh, fuck you. Watch this speedrunning shit. Right, I have to go to there. Immediately fell speedrunning shit. Now you'll watch a master play. Because I now know the level and how the game works. There's 11 chests in the first level, I know that already. That's earlier. Damn. Hoping I could get past them before he did that. So who am I and what am I doing? Why am I exploring a dangerous place? When I look like a little beggar girl that doesn't have money. Yeah, it's kind of an asshole move, though. Throwing a chest right at the end of an area where if you drop past it, you can't come back. Seems a tad on the mean side, in my opinion. Oh, okay, we're gonna do that then. Yeah, I like how if you miss a chest... Oh, well, I guess delete your save and start over. I mean, I don't know how long the game is, but it's still kind of bullshit in my opinion. That's right. Come and get me! You don't have the balls. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get to mark the game a little bit for not letting me restart a screen back or something. Like restart one screen back or something would be a nice feature. Damn it, the timing. Gonna try for it anyways. Alright, good. They really stay turned around for a while, actually. Get out of here. Turn around. Walk. Something. Oh, fuck it. I'm not waiting on you. Oh, wait. Well, there you go, then. Trying to speed run here. Come on. There was a chest back to- wait, are you kidding me? Did I miss a chest? No way, I didn't miss a chest. What are you talking about? Did I really miss a chest? Again? Well, fucked me. This game's kind of bullshit for the chest. If you want to get chests, I guess this game's a little bullshit then. Alright, alright. Maybe I did then. I don't even have anything blocking my screen. How did I miss it? Well, he forgot this one. I don't even know what these do. I just want to get them because I have no idea. It might be important. I might try to fold it, clear this after the stream. I don't know. It's kind of play. It's kind of entertaining. How do you get to that guy? Right now. Damn! I thought they would. I thought they would. Actually, why did I think that would work? That wouldn't work. There's no way past that guy! You have to keep him asleep. Alright. Can't do any fancy parkour to get past him, unfortunately. Alright, tell me which chest I missed, then. I don't even know how I missed it. I got it last time. God damn. Yeah, I'm legitimately wondering how I missed anything, honestly. We'll get this time. There's that chest, and I got that one too. No chest on that previous screen, there's this one, which requires alerting the bad guys and nothing much else. Alright, Dark, what chest did I miss? This one, maybe? Was it this one that I missed? It might have been this one. That's entirely possible. I don't think I remember grabbing this one. I may have just overlooked it. Yeah, I think this was the one, wasn't it? Just overlooked that one. You're right. On a desync here. Damn. Timing. Damn it. I know this is possible. Alright, fine. Go down here then. It's easier. It's really not that hard. I don't know why this didn't do that to begin with. Yeah. I had an opportunity, and I was just like, oh, I must take the opportunity, and then I was like, dead. I don't know. This game is... it's fine so far. This was originally a Flash game. I'm never sure what to think when a Flash game goes big and releases a Steam version. I guess there's no harm in it. And I'm not waiting on you. Get out of here. Damn it. There might still be a wait. Nope, can't quite. And now I'm rushing because I just want to get through it. Because we missed that one treasure after all. Oh, I guess I could try this again. Oh, I did it. Cool. Oh. I feel like that is doable, but I'm not doing it correctly. Gotta have more money? Maybe. Wait, I made a mistake. It's fine. I didn't need it anyways. Hey, look at me. Go down the ladder. That's fine too. Or not. No? I need you to follow me, sir. There you go. I don't know how that worked, really. I kind of figured he'd grab me right as I did that, but he didn't, so take it. Oh. Well, this is getting a little awkward. I jumped right back into your arms. Oh yeah. Well, I mean, it's fine that Flash games want money, if they're good Flash games, but Turn around! Wish I could just make a noise. Damn. How did I get through this room easily last time? I don't even remember. I know how I did it. Hello, sir. Would you be interested in some Girl Scout cookies? Okay, there we go. What if I can still slip with a shot? Yep. And dead. Okay, waking that guy up is a good idea. Actually, maybe I need to push the block after all. I thought the block was a detriment, but maybe I need it for the, this room to work. Yeah. I mean, it does wake him up, so. That lets me do this fancy shit. Oh, okay. There is a very precise moment when they're at the bottom of the ladder that you can actually jump over them and climb up the ladder. I'm pretty sure that's a glitch, though. It's like my one safe spot right now. I don't remember how I got through this room so effortlessly last time. Damn. I knew he was going to climb the ladder, but... I'm just kind of annoyed right now, because it's like, I hate this a lot. Oh, that's how I did it. I just got lucky with that guy not turning around immediately. Okay. Okay, we're basically back at the end of the stage, because I remember this room being near the end. Let's finish this up and move on back. That is a good hiding spot. Jump in! Boom. Bop. Oh, that's not what I wanted you to do. Okay. Also not what I wanted you to do, but I'll take it. Go, 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 go. Right, let's get out of here, shall we? Alright. So let's see if I miss that chest again, and then hate my life. Oh, wow, I missed!
Whoa, up to my 7-month 1.
They're getting up there. Thank you, miss. Alright guys, help me look for chests, of course. it's so entertaining to bounce off their heads without them being sure what the hell's going on. Bye. Bye.
Feed the pupper.
Pupper feed! Yes, feed all the cupcakes. I wonder how many cupcakes I've gotten in total over the course of my streaming. Desync. I want to do something cool. I mean, it's such a huge desync that I can't do it. Oh, that would have been perfect. I can't do it. Oops. That's what I wanted to do. It would have been cool if I could have do it. Could have done it earlier, but all right. No chests on this floor, right? Okay. I'm like paranoid about this now. I feel like they didn't intend for me to be able to wall jump there. That just makes this way too easy. Whoops. Oh shit, he's coming back. I need a little more wall jump height than that. Or, you know, just not wake him up in the first place. That makes it easier, too. I'll feed the pupper to the Misty Kitty. This is fine. This is an acceptable result. So far, so good. Haven't missed anything, I think. I don't know why I didn't just go for it. Actually, I was curious to test something, but it was not the time to test it. Did I miss the chest, or did I get it, actually? Oh wait, this is the room where I can cheese things, actually. Granted, I still need to get the chest, so it doesn't really help me any. Actually, well, I don't know. Guess it kind of helps. I need this guy to be upset, though, so, you know. We are coming up on that evil room, though. Give it a second. It's really handy that I don't actually... Oh. Damn. Wall jump too late. It's really handy that one trampoline keeps wanting to mess up for no reason. Except when it's not handy. Then I just get killed because of it. Oh darn, I died of that. Well, I can't really argue this. Cat eats dog is a pretty good subversion anyways. Chest, no chest in here, okay. Well, I do need that block, otherwise I can't get past that guy. Come on, bro. Go attack me. Dare ya. Aha! I think this is it, isn't it? Yep, this is the asshole room. Let's see how I do, I guess. Remember, no matter what, I need to get that chest, even if it means dying to try to get it. Alright, that wasn't honestly that hard. Alright, let's keep going. Wakey wakey! Oh wait, no, I don't want you awake. That's okay. As long as I keep the chest, it doesn't really matter to me. I kept the chest, so. Well, Mist is in a very hungry mood, isn't he? Hmm. Why is there a trampoline here? No secret, if you're wondering. I guess just have a second to jump over that guy, I guess. Gosh, I sure hope there's no chest in this room, because I cleared it first try. Doesn't look like it. Of course. Why is there... What's the point of this? Oh, to wake him up. That's what the point is.
Inflates the mist.
Inflates the mist? I'm not made of helium, why would I inflate you? Damn it. These spikes, though. Okay. Chest down there, okay. Okay, it was gonna wake up anyways when I do this. And how am I gonna get around this guy? Doesn't really seem to be a way to get back either, so. Let me try this again. Maybe there's something I missed here. Oh, this guy needs to stay asleep. That's the key. This guy cannot be woken up. Or there's really no way around him. So how am I gonna get this guy moving then? Actually, how are you supposed to do this? Looking at this, I'm not really sure. I guess. Ah, oh, that's how. You're supposed to just take the opportunity to do a careful wall jump without pressing any blocks down. Alright. Complicated, but I did it. Okay, realistically speaking, I want to go that way. Alright.
Yeah!
Take your time on these. Yeah, they're crumbling blocks, but relax, it's alright. You have a second. Take your second. Get that guy moving. Damn it! I was like wondering myself if I should wall jump, but then I was worried about hitting my head, so. Oh, fuck me!
Now I'm dark instead.
Oh no! So now a hot air balloon mist is eating dark. Okay. Well, maybe not a hot air balloon, but balloon mist eating dark now. It does remind me of a vor picture that involved a dog eating a giant balloon and then eating a person, eating another furry. And then the person was swished between balloon and belly. That's pretty good. I liked it. Made me want to eat a balloon. Interesting concept. Different than inflation. A little bit different. Because it's a physical object that's inflated inside of you. Different. That's probably a really weird conversation to have for YouTube. But whatever. It's not like there are inflation fetishes on YouTube. But not really exactly an inflation fetishist. Just... balloons intrigue me, I'll say that much. Oh good, the merch store link did work. I don't know, this game's fine, but I don't know if it's really worth selling on Steam. What do you guys think? I mean, it feels perfectly fine for a Flash game. We're about to end the level, by the way. That's good.
Explodes inside the mist.
Oh no, you were a bomb. Oh no. Hey, I don't need to sneak past you. Come on, put him up. Yeah, that's right. Alright, how did I do? I got everything. Cool. Level 3, then. The music feels utterly uninspired, too. Level themes are alright, but I feel like the levels wear on a little too long. Now to wait. Yeah, misses the tune. Explosions would just make him a little bit blackened, and then that would basically be the whole of it. I'll try the glitch. Damn it. Alright, some effort has to be applied to get that switch. There's two alert states. There's the alert state where they start walking around. There's the alert state where they know you're there. Internal explosion? Yeah, mist would go puffed out and then you'd be dizzy and that's basically it. Yeah, that's true. By the way, that's the new howl we have. That's a husky howl. Also, that means we're done. We've hit our time limit. I'll see if I can't beat the level first. I just want to see, does this just keep going on and on like this? Because this is kind of a simple game, if so. Maybe not a bad game, just kind of simple.
Yeah, water kills me instantly, yeah!
I can understand a lava trap, but water traps seem kind of eh. Like, is this really gonna kill me? Oops, got too ambitious.
Yeah, still too ambitious. Whoops.
Oh, I see. Silly me. I know how to get out. Oh, God, okay. Wait for it to close. You know, it's funny I don't really like games like Super Meat Boy and Celeste. Considering I'm actually pretty goddamn good at platforming, so I don't know why I hate these things so much. I just kind of do. Like, I'm doing some complex platforming in this level, and it's like, yeah, okay. I can do it. Yet I don't really like these games, even though I don't mind some challenging platform now and then. I guess if a game is completely focused on platforming, I find it boring. Cause it's like, oh, that's the only thing you got going for you? Well, that's just kind of uninteresting. Like, platforming by itself is not fun in my book. It's fun to platform to an objective. But if platforming is entirely the objective, I don't find it... Wait a minute. I don't find it all that entertaining. How do you... Guys, there's a treasure chest in the water. Is that just set decoration? Because that's really asshole-ish set decoration, if so. Oh. Ha! Didn't expect me to jump up here, did you? Hello, outside of the level, how you doing? Ha ha! The game is but an illusion to our thoughts and patterns. Yeah, I think that's just literally set dressing, but that's really asshole set dressing. It makes me feel like I'm missing it. It's more of a y'all, but it works. I don't think I can get that. I'm gonna keep going. It literally looks like the other chest, except for that one is underwater. I don't know. That's such an asshole design move if that's just there. Like, that is literally the chest you're picking up. If they're using it as just decoration, that's kind of mean. Now I need to get to the end of the level to know if that was a decoration chest or not. Well, this seems like an asshole-ish thing to time. How the hell? Okay, hold on. Good. 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 kind of understanding. Okay. And I'll die right here, won't I? Oh. There was a chest up there, was there not? Previous screen? Anybody see one? This game is an asshole. Now, maybe you beat the game, and then it's like, okay, cool. Now, here, I have a level select so you can go back and check out levels again for what you missed. I don't know. Maybe it does that. Maybe it doesn't. But, fuck this game! These easily missable chests. Like, at least have a checkpoint on each room that I have to trigger before it saves so I can go back a room or, you know, something. Fuck this! No, I don't like this game. It's way too simple, completely focused on platforming. Some people might get a kick out of that if you like Super Meat Boy. It does control well, like Super Meat Boy. This isn't really my type of game to begin with, though, because I like platforming to have a goal rather than just more platforming. And on top of that, the chest design is fucking atrocious. That's two levels in a row where you can just fall past the chest and, oh, well, fuck you. Clear your save and restart or something. Yeah, I'm done with this game. I'm not a big fan. If you're going to give me 100% completion goals and then make it that easy to mess it up, then, yeah, fuck you. This game design is kind of asshole. I don't like it. Not very Fungeon.